Have you ever thought in the scheme of humanity how saving a life must feel? Becoming a stem cell donor is that reward that, though sounds like a small gesture, but the result is very rewarding. Before deciding on becoming a stem cell donor, please make sure that you are committed. Countries have their own stem cell registries, but most of them are connected to the same global network. Interestingly, countries have different age groups based on the most success they have seen. In Canada, Canadian Blood Services and HEMA Quebec are the two nonprofit organizations that help with the registration of stem cell donors. With Canadian Blood Services, donors between the ages 17 to 35 can register as a blood stem cell donor. The reason we're talking about this now is that a few weeks ago, Pavos TV interviewed with Dr. Shahin Nuri, who has advanced lymphoma and is searching to find the matching blood stem cell donor to win his battle with cancer. If you have seen that interview, you know what a humble and caring physician he is. He's a neurologist and his specialty is on epilepsy. Recently, his ancestry test showed that he will have a better success receiving a stem cell donation from a Kurdish individual. Today, to help Shahin and other stem cell recipients who are impatiently waiting to find a matching blood stem cell donor, we want to show you how to register with Canadian Blood Services as a blood stem cell donor and the steps after that. Before we do that, please see on screen a list of countries where you can register to help Shahin and others. In Canada, ages between 17 to 35 can register at blood.ca/hopeforshaheen. In the US, ages between 18 to 44 can register at my.bethematch.org/shaheen. In the UK, ages between 18 to 55 can register at dkms.org.uk/shaheen. In Germany, ages between 18 to 55 can register at dkms.de/shaheen. And in other countries, please check our website at shaheenswings.org/other-countries. If you're in Canada, please go to blood.ca/hopeforshaheen. The registration process has three steps. 1. Knowledge test. 2. Creating an account and confirming through your email. 3. Health questionnaire. Congrats! You're registered in the database now. You will receive a swab kit in the mail, which looks like this. Please try to swap as soon as you can and mail it back to Canadian Blood Services. Please remember to keep your contact information updated with Canadian Blood Services. You can always opt out. That's why it's so important to commit when you register. If you get a once-in-a-lifetime chance of being matched with someone, you will be called to confirm that you're still available, and then go through a process that's called PBSC. This process does not involve surgery. In your swab kit, you will receive the following items. 1. Swab holder. 2. 2 packs of 2 swabs. 3. Barcode stickers. Please don't eat for 30 minutes. Check the barcode on the cover matches the barcode stickers. Please make sure the swabs don't touch any other surfaces. One by one, put the stickers on the swabs and swab inner cheeks for 20 to 30 seconds. Upper right cheek, lower right cheek, upper left cheek, and lower left cheek. Put the swabs one by one in the swab holder and then put them all in the self-stamped envelope and mail it back.